एग्रीकल्चर टुडे ग्रुप द्वारा 9वें एग्रीकल्चर लीडरशिप कॉन्क्लेव का आयोजन दिल्ली के ताज पैलेस होटल में किया गया। इस कार्यक्रम में बतौर मुख्य अतिथि पूर्व मुख्य न्यायाधीश व केरल के राज्यपाल पी सत्यशिवम पधारे। कार्यक्रम में बतौर अतिथि केंद्रीय कृषि मंत्री नरेंद्र सिंह तोमर और पूर्व केंद्रीय मंत्री व सांसद सुरेश प्रभु भी मौजूद थे। इस मौके पर ICFA के चेयरमैन डॉक्टर MJ खान ने सभी अतिथियों का स्वागत किया। इस अवार्ड समारोह में हरियाणा के कृषि मंत्री OP धनखड़ व बिहार के कृषि मंत्री प्रेम कुमार और गुजरात सरकार के पशुपालन मंत्री कुंवर जी बावलिया समेत कई बड़ी हस्तियों को सम्मानित किया गया। कृषि में बेहतर प्रगति के लिए बिहार को 2019 का सर्वश्रेष्ठ पुरस्कार मिला, तो वहीं सांसद व पूर्व मंत्री सुरेश प्रभु को इंटरनेशनल लीडरशिप का अवार्ड मिला। हरियाणा के कृषि मंत्री OP धनखड़ को फार्मिंग लीडरशिप अवार्ड मिला है। इस कार्यक्रम में देश की कई बड़ी जानी मानी हस्तियों को सम्मानित किया गया। आप भी देखिए हमारी ये रिपोर्ट।
गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, आई रियली वेलकम द चेंज इन विच रादर देन गिविंग अवार्ड आई एम हियर टू रिसीव अवार्ड। First of all, congratulations to Mr. MJ Khan, Agriculture Today, because consistently, for several years for now, he is able to bring together the real people who are supposed to shape the future of agriculture. And as we know, for the big challenge of agriculture, is not just the fragmentation of land, which itself is a problem, but more importantly, the fragmentation of various players who are supposed to be working together to make agriculture work on the ground. And therefore, to bring all of them together itself is an achievement, and therefore, I really congratulate you. When you look at agriculture, you can look at it two ways. One, from the farmer's perspective, because you could have a huge growth in agriculture, but farmers may lose. And if farmer wins, it is inevitable and consequential that agriculture also should do well. And both, if they can do well, that's the best situation that one can have. And to have that situation, I'm very happy that my dear friend and esteemed colleague is now looking at it in a very holistic. Rural development, agriculture must go hand in hand. When our Prime Minister talks about doubling farmers' income, it will not happen just on the farm. But farm and non-farm put together, it can really add to doubling of the income. And to make that, one key policy element, I will not get into many of these, which Tomarji is more competent to talk about. One key element is, India is going to have for many more years to come increase in agriculture production. And a consumption in India itself will not help farmers to gain better income. And therefore, we'll have to export agriculture products. And when I say agriculture, it includes agriculture, horticulture, dairy, meat, all. But if you want to export it, you needed a policy. It is really coincidental that when I became Commerce and Industry Minister, even before I went to office to take charge, my first public event as Commerce and Industry Minister was on the platform of Agriculture Today. Dr. M.S. Swaminathan was also on the dais. At that time, I said that we will come out with the agriculture export policy. I am very happy under the leadership of Prime Minister, we have this policy, and I am sure this itself will help farmers in a way to double their income, because when production goes up, prices fall. So if you don't export, farmer will never get the right produce, the right due for it. So I'm very happy we are doing it. And we can see several recipients of this award more deserved than I don't know why I'm getting it, because probably somebody has to be given on that count, so I'm getting it. But I'm very happy to see that many of those who have done yeoman service in promoting agriculture and in a process bring about economic development. Because economic development of India will not happen anytime if agriculture doesn't develop. Agriculture will pull services as well as manufacturing on the other hand. So agriculture will be the foundation of economic growth of India. Therefore, I'm very happy that all of you got it. My dear friend who is the Minister for Agriculture in Haryana, I was telling him that because of him, I could come to Rajya Sabha because he was one of my voters. And therefore, I'm very happy that all of them have got it. Congratulations to all the winners. His Excellency, the Governor of Kerala, who also has been doing a judicial job because he was holding the highest office in judiciary. And therefore, when he decided to give award to somebody, I don't think there can be any challenge to that in any court of law anywhere in the world. And therefore, I'm very happy that you have put your seal of approval on such a selected awardees. Thank you very much. Congratulations all of you.